to go through all that once again.
Here's Claudia Leisner of West Germany. She's trying to make her move on Rosalind Summers, our leader, and Elena Vodorezova of the Soviet Union, who's in second place.
Claudia is a very athletic skater. She's planning to open with a triple Lutz jump. Oh, dear. Sometimes nerves have a lot to do with the timing of the jump.
How do you feel when you have that kind of a spill on your very first jump of the competition?
Well, you usually try to just forget about it and go on.
Figures, and then skated the second best short program of all of these skaters. She has ability here.
That was supposed to be a triple loop jump that she also pulled out of in the middle of it.
Bit unusual for her because her reputation has been making few mistakes.
Has been very consistent during practice.
Watching 17-year-old Claudia Leisner of West Germany trying to improve on her fourth place position last year at Copenhagen. She was third in the European Championships last month. She seems to have regained her confidence and has been skating well now.
She is having a strong finish, though she does lack a little bit of polish and feeling in her skating.
The free skating performance of Claudia Leisner of West Germany. And Janet, you refer to her athletic style. Perhaps the show of stamina at the end with all those jumps will impress the judges.
We're going to take another look at that triple Lutz jump. Right here, she started tilting in the air and she couldn't get her leg out in time.
She's in